It is that time of the year when Filipinos are hitting the remittance counters. And as Steve Angeles tells us, this not only benefits recipients back home, but the country as a whole. Steve?
Yes, that's right, Jill. From a shift in gift-giving practices to long-term financial growth, there are plenty of reasons why remitters are once again closing within the $25 billion mark this year.
Caregiver Amelia Barnachea remits money once a month to help pay for her children's tuition. She says she used to send boxes more often. But even before the price hikes and reports of boxes being opened, she realized that sending money may be a safer alternative.
There are times when it will happen, so I decided to send them money, no more really on boxes.
Each year, remittances have grown. While the Philippine National Bank, or PNB, isn't certain if the increase in remittance is a direct result from issues surrounding bulk buy-in boxes, they say part of the growth is fueled by positive economic reports and more financial awareness in the Philippines.
I believe that sending the money or even putting it in a savings account is a much better way than just sending them clothes and electronics and other items that it's not really going to last as long for. It's not as sustainable.
In 2014, the Philippines received close to $25 billion in remittances. Just as the holidays are kicking into full gear, the Philippine National Bank continues its U.S. expansion by offering more remittance and financial services in one of LA's densest Filipino neighborhoods.
Napakaganda nitong bahay kubo kasi dito, nandito lahat, accessible to sa aming bahay.
Fresh off the APEC summit, the Organization of Economic Cooperation and Development has cited remittance as a factor of the Philippines' economic growth. OECD has projected that the Philippine economy will grow 5.9% this year, the second highest growth among the ASEAN 5 countries, which includes Indonesia, Malaysia, Singapore, and Thailand.
The Philippine economy is banking on the projection as proof that the flourishing remittances are more than just immediate gains, but are now paying off as bigger long-term investments. Jel?
Maraming salamat sa iyo, Steve Angeles.